got me in my feelings. You a straight nigga, but I never cared about an image. They say you bad, but don't nobody know the real. And can't nobody understand how I feel. I got a nigga that come from the streets. That's my little baby, you know he a beast. I know he gon' do whatever for me. Just like some money, he keep it a G.
Hey you guys, this is the Life of Author Delisha and Delisha Vlogs. Welcome to my channel. If you are new, please feel free to subscribe. Don't forget to hit that notification bell so you'll be notified every time there is a new upload. You guys, today I am going to be doing an entrepreneur series. So this is season 1, episode 7, I believe, you guys. If not, it will be across that title. And this is pretty much me showing y'all how you can have your own business without a printer. I know y'all like, what? Without a printer? You need a printer. No, necessarily, you really don't need a printer. You can get a printer. You can use that money that you make from your business to actually invest and buy a printer. So this is pretty much for those people who are on low income, low budget, little to nothing, in order to wanting to start and run their own business. So these are people that do not have a website, do not have a printer, may not know where to look, where to start. Here it is. I gotcha, y'all. I'm here to help you out. So if you don't have a printer, you don't have the funds to get one, this is what you can do when it comes to you taking your orders and shipping your products out to your customers, to your clients. You know, that's what you want. You want to make that bag, right? So you can invest and get more things for your company. Everything that I'm about to tell y'all is going to be linked down below. So I pretty much got a couple of items to show y'all that can help you better with, you know, better with your business when it comes to shipping out your products or your packages to your customers. All right. So one of the things that you're gonna need, or you think that you need a printer for, is tracking labels, right? You're trying to figure out, like, if I'm gonna be shipping these products out to somebody and I don't have a printer to print out tracking labels, then what can I do? It's a couple things that you could actually do. One of the things is you can go onto the USPS website. I believe they even have it on the FedEx and the UPS website as well. You just have to go into there and create you an account, because I have an account with all three of them, so I will link them down below. So this is specifically for USPS, y'all. I will put that link down below where you can actually go up there and you can order pre-made tracking labels. Yes, you guys, you don't have to worry about the ink and the printer and all that other stuff, or one of those expensive Dymo print and label machines, y'all. I will link that down below as well, because you definitely have to have the money to get that if you don't have a printer, which some of them are more expensive than a printer, because you can get printers for fairly cheap, y'all. I was able to score my printer, because I do have one, I was able to score mine for $20. When I went back on the website, they had jacked that printer up, and they actually had the same one on the Walmart website as well. So I will see if I can link down some cheaper printers for any of y'all that may be interested in that. But if you don't have one, y'all, here's the trick. Y'all see this? Do y'all see these right here? This is tracking labels, tracking stickers, y'all. You can order bundles of the pre-made tracking labels, y'all. I have 4 different slips, and there is a certain amount that you get in each slip of tracking labels, y'all. Y'all see this? So this is one thing that will help you out greatly if you do not have a printer, because you know you're going to need the tracking labels. And another thing that you may think about, well, how am I going to print out the address information as well? I got y'all on that. This right here is the address label, y'all. Look at this. These are the address labels. So what you're going to do, and they also have the sticker back, just like those tracking labels that I just showed y'all. You just peel them off and stick them on your package, y'all. So they have these as well. And where it says from, of course, you're going to put your information, your shipping information, your name or your business name, all that information up there. You fill it out with a pen, or you can fill it out with a marker. And then under that too is where you're going to add their information. So you're just going to manually write it out. And there you go. So you're going to have your address label on your envelope. And then you're going to have your tracking number. Those are the main two things that you're going to need. You're also, you can also get like the envelopes. If you don't have the money to buy any from like Amazon or any of those other websites, like those cute little color decorative envelopes, you can always use the envelopes from off USPS. So you can look into that. You can get those for completely free, or you can get the envelopes from like the Dollar Tree. Yes, y'all, the Dollar Tree does have poly mailer envelopes. I do have one over here on the side of me right here that I didn't use. But I did put my address on this because I was going to use it for something. So I'm just going to cover that up. So yeah, they do have poly mailers right here from the Dollar Tree. And they have the same ones like this, y'all. They have the same ones on USPS. They probably have them on FedEx and UPS as well. But I'm just speaking on UPS. USPS, because I know that you can get them for completely free, because I know y'all like, do I got to pay for this and all this, y'all? Completely free. They also have boxes up there that you can get for completely free too. You just put in your information, stick it in your cart, and they will ship it out to you. Now right now I'm currently waiting on some more tracking labels, because it definitely helps me out so I don't have to keep using all of my ink to print out my labels. That's the reason why I like using these, because even though I have the shipping labels, I believe I have a package of the shipping labels from, I believe, maybe Avery, which I'll show y'all those, because I have different little things over here from Avery. So here are the Avery internet shipping labels right here, y'all. So I do have these, but in order to save on my ink is why sometimes I order these and use these as well, because I don't have to keep printing out. And then, because y'all know that ink can become expensive unless you do what I did, which is basically learn how to fill your ink cartridges yourself, so you won't have to keep purchasing and keep buying them, which I will be doing a video on that and showing y'all how to do that really, really soon. I enjoy doing it, and it definitely saves me a lot of money, so I won't have to keep buying the cartridges. I could just refill my cartridges and use those over. So that's another thing as well that you can do to help you save money. And last but not least, for those of you that have started your business and you want to make sure that your items get there safely, especially if you have smaller items or fragile items, you can also get these USPS special handling fragile stickers. So I wanted to show y'all these as well. So it's on a roll, and I actually ordered two of these to stick on the back of my packaging, because you know I don't want all my stuff to get crushed up, because I got the eyelashes and then I have the lip glosses. So I stick these on the back of on the front of the package, or the back of the package. Don't matter where you stick it at, y'all. long as you got it on your package, because I do have my thank you sticker on the back of my packages as well for people that do shop with me. And I will be linking down my website, which is Just Fab Cosmetics. I'll be linking that down below if y'all are interested in mink eyelashes, fox mink eyelashes, or lip glosses, y'all, because I am trying to expand and grow my business. All right, so that's pretty much all I have to show y'all for now. Like I said, I will be linking down USPS. I will be linking FedEx and UPS. And I will put the links for y'all to get if you're interested in getting these tracking numbers or the address labels or anything that I showed. I will link it down below, y'all, so it can better help y'all, because I'm one of those people that whenever I find things out, I like to be able to spread the word to help out other people, other entrepreneurs, other CEOs. And I will be linking down if you're interested in like a cheaper printer, or if you're interested in being able to learn how to fill your own ink cartridges if you do have a printer, so you won't have to keep buying ink and keep buying ink, y'all. I feel like it was something else that I was wanting to tell y'all before I ended this video out. I will also add like the polymailers. If you haven't purchased any from like Amazon, eBay, you can pretty much get those polymailers from anywhere. Or if you need boxes, I'll link those links down below too. And I will be putting my backup page, which is Delisha Vlogs. That's why y'all hear me say the life of author Delisha and Delisha Vlogs, because I do have that as my backup channel where I put my vlogs up there. And I do have a challenge page with my daughter and my nephew under DDS Nation. And you will see my daughter's channel, Shadot Famous. You will see my stepdaughter's channel, Braylon Parker, and my bestie, Christopher Rowland, under HNIC Rowland. You will see his channel down below as well. And I'm trying to think, was it anything else that I needed to tell y'all? If you don't have your own website just yet, there are ways to get around to having your website too, and having your website actually be free. So that will be my next video. So make sure y'all do stay tuned on that, because I know y'all like, what's a free website where I don't have to pay a monthly fee? Yes, y'all, I got you. I got y'all on the next entrepreneur video. I will be telling you how you can have your own website and you don't have to pay a monthly cost. But for those of you that don't have your own website, you could do your business through your social media. You can do it through your Facebook. You can do it through your Instagram. Just have it the name of your business, and have under the little area under your business profile that you pretty much are taking orders, and that you take those orders through your inbox. You send them that tracking information through the inbox, y'all, and voila. That's how you pretty much can have your own business without having your own website, y'all. So if you want more information on that, then just hit me up and I'll do a video on that. But until then, this all, y'all. That is all. Like, love, comment, share, and subscribe. Don't forget to hit that notification bell so you'll be notified every time I have a new upload. And I'll be seeing y'all next time. Bye-bye.
That bitch, yeah. Been that bitch, still that bitch, will forever be that bitch,
forever be that bitch.
Yeah. Aye.